Hey guys, Bill Levi here, and today, welcome back to Revisiting Old Games, Episode 6, Outlast 1. Let's continue. I'm going to start making the episodes 45 minutes long so it's watchable, well, because I'm a small channel and, yeah. Thank you for all the subscribers recently, and all the support on the videos. Shit, who was that? Oh, I forgot it was you. Right, so how the hell am I going to get past him? Awful. Run. Haha. What the hell? Very disrespectful, but I had to get past. Can't get past that way. Where the hell did you go? Oh, there we go.
Key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to right. See the movie, so that's where I left the car. Okay?
Stupid! I need your help. Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
I'm guessing it's this way. I really forgot about this part. Right, I'm sorry, I didn't really mean to spy on you while you were playing the piano. I'm sorry. That really creeped me out, to be honest with you. You motherfucker. I don't think I have to watch that movie. Right. Where the hell do you go now? I'm scared if somebody jumps out. I knew that was coming. Why did I know that was coming? I knew it was going to be a jump scare somewhere. Can't get in there now. Lock the bloody door. Have some batteries. There's the key. Find Father Martin on the third floor. I would do if I know how to get to the third floor. Well, that's not the right way. I need to find more batteries. But he's back. I'm guessing I have to go through that way. Get some bloody clothes on and keep on telling him. Run. Cheers, mate. I bet that's locked now, isn't it? Fucking prick. I need another key. What I needed. Another door, what's locked? Where the hell's the key? I'm getting near the head end now, so I think I am anyway. What key? Where can I find this key at? he back downstairs? Well, it ain't that way. Where the hell's that key? It's not back over there, so. Where's it at? There's only one door which opens, so if it ain't through here, I don't have a clue where it is. I thought that was it there, I thought it was just blind, it was a battery. Do you know where the key is, mate? I'm gonna be stuck for a bloody 45 minutes doing this. It must be downstairs somewhere. God's sake. I tried to open that door, so it ain't there. Where's that key at? Right, I'm really stuck. Right, I'm really stuck on this bit. I might be stupid. Have I already went past it or something? What's all them creeks about? I must find a way if I keep on looking. I don't even know where to go. I'm sorry, I'm so bad at this game. Where's that person gone? He's took off with the key, probably. Where that? I swear down if it's a square. Have I walked past this all the time? I've already been in here. No, I haven't. I thought I'd been in here. Right, I'm getting somewhere now because I haven't discovered this before. Well, I have it ages ago, but I forgot about it. Dead end. Where the hell did you go then? Thank you. Yeah, that's the right way, but I'm just trying to check about. Oh, cover up, eh? Jesus Christ. Telling me you fixed the elevator. I went to get the key. Oh, found mine. I feel bad. I feel bad for him. How did I get to the elevator? You're gonna check right under this bed, aren't you? Oh, good job you checked under that one. Yet. There we go. Oh. point with taking them to the exit. Find another way out. At least it's all light. Well, it ain't that way. I don't know why there was a door to there in the first place. Oh, it's you. Yeah, I think this bit's take ages. This bit, I can't even speak. This bit does take ages, I think. Oh, don't say it's crashed again. I know it used to do this all the time. Right guys, I'm just going to end the episode there. I'll start fresh in a couple of days time, or 2 days or 1 day. FIFA 22 is coming out, so I'm going to start streaming on that. 10 hours access. So yeah, if you like the video, give it a like, subscribe for you, and follow me on Twitch to watch these episodes live. And yeah, peace.